قل الحق ولو كان مرا. Say the truth even if it's bitter. Why do you think marriages don't last for so long? Why do you think business collapse in less than 2 weeks? Why do you think our brothers and sisters conflict every time, they fight every time and never trust each other? That is one thing, trust and truthfulness. What do you understand by the word truthfulness? Is it because it's the opposite of lying? Yeah, that's true. But listen to the hadith of the Prophet salawatullahi wa salamuhu alayhi. It's Abi Mas'ud radiyallahu anhu narrates that the Prophet salawatullahi wa salamu alayhi said, "Inna as-sidqa yahdi ila al-birr." Indeed, truth leads to piety. "Wa inna al-birr yahdi ila al-jannah." And indeed, piety leads to Jannah. Who among you doesn't want to enter Jannah? And the hadith continues, "Wa inna rajulun la yasduq حتى يكتب عنده صديقا." And a man who persists in saying the truth will say it until he is enrolled by Allah as the truthful person. وَإِنَّ الْكَذِبَ يَهْدِي إِلَى الْفُجُورِ. And indeed, lying leads to vice, as in immorality. وَإِنَّ الْفُجُورَ يَهْدِي إِلَى جَهَنَّمِ. And indeed, immorality and vice leads to Jahannam. Does any of my Muslim brothers and sisters want to enter Jahannam? Or do you want to enter Jannah? And the hadith also continues, and it says, وَإِنَّ الْكَاذِبْ لَيُكْذَبْ حَتَّى يُكْتَبْ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ حَتَّى يُكْتَبْ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ كَذَّابًا. And indeed, a man who persists in lying, for sure Allah will write him and give him the title as a liar. Whoever says the truth enters Jannah, and whoever lies enters Jahannam.